focus on the mission.
Shit, they'll go from following him to calling for his blood.
He'll either leave with us or stay and get strung up.
Flyer. Drone going up.
The drone is up.
Watch out, places
we have light panels over here.
The rebels get a 20 on any Sicarios?
I got eyes on another weapon. Eyes in a small group of tangos.
That's five tangos.
Alarm is disabled. I got eyes on a mounted
weapon.
Damn, son. Frag out. Drag out. Me mierda, culeros.
Thank you. target down.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos. Eyes on a small group of tangos.
Rosario Village has been turned into a cartel prison.
Got it, he's down.
Search the warden's office for intel on the prisoners who've been held there. It might give us a lead on the disappearances.
Nearby.
Damn, this guy's got bullets. Enemy down.
Small group of tangos.
There's a fifth one. Dropped him. PC over here. If there's a record of the prison's inmates, it's here. No time to be choosy. We'll download every document. Download started. Stay alert, people. Download complete. Let's exfil and get the data to Bowman. Hopefully there's something here we can use.
Found a Santa Blanca medal. This will make a nice souvenir.
Nomad, the activity thinks it's got a 20 on Special Agent Sandoval's body. Word is Sueño's people may be holding it until they can destroy all evidence of them. I need him, you understand? I have to bring him home. I owe him that. These cartel fucks have a way of making bodies disappear. You need to find him before that happens.
Roger that, Bowman.
The drone is airborne. Behind. I'll drive. Gonna be so cool, man. Damn drone ain't working. It's being jammed.
Drone is airborne.
The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
I got their Jenny over here.
I got eyes on the mounted weapon.
Heads up, we got a turret. We got a second target. And target number three. Tango down.
I got eyes on the weapon. This isn't the first time we've had to recover the dead. You know what to look for.
Drone ain't working right. We're getting jammed. The rebels get a 20 on it. I got eyes on another one. There's five. How good's this Rebel mortar team? The Rebels have started. Thank you. Got something in there. Checking it out.
Close container up ahead. Watch my six.
Got you.
Christ. You smell that?
This guy's too old to be sent about.
We'll leave a marker so the Rebels can pick up these. It's not him. Keep searching. Got him. He's here.
Fuck. Sad to see a man like that end up like this. His kin will be glad we found him.
Bowman will too. Looks like the cartel's keeping high-value prisoners at a place called La Cárcel del Pueblo.
That's up in the hills.
These prisoners are important enough. They might know something about the people who disappeared. Bowman, we've located Sandoval's body. I'm sending you the location now.
Thank you. I'll send a team to pick him up. Just want to make sure he gets home.
Unfortunately, I know the feeling. Turn that out.
A Bolivian journalist named Lupe Vera has been investigating the disappearances in San Mateo for several months. Track her down and find out what she knows.
Frag out. See you in hell. Frag out. Eat it, fuckers.
Call the rebels and let them know where they can find these.